I see a face looking out of that window.
That window right there is where I saw an image. It's a creepy feeling, yes.
If you're a fan of Paranormal Matrix, you know it's about three things. Real people, real stories, unreal endings. Our Phantom Pilot story covers more than 70 years, and it's all about a World War II riveter, an American bomber pilot, a B-17 flying fortress, a love note hidden in the cockpit with great care, and an aircraft enthusiast who snapped the picture of a lifetime. Our story begins with Billy Piercy. Billy Piercy was barely 17 years old, still in high school, when she joined the war effort as a bucker, or what we commonly call a riveter. She was building B-17s. It was her job to be sure that each rivet on a B-17 was perfect, and there were thousands of rivets on each aircraft.